Welcome back, bitches, to Pokemon White. I don't know where the hell I am or what I'm doing. I'm in Relic Castle, and I'm wandering around aimlessly, it looks like. I don't know what to do. Hey, it's a Yamask. I was going to originally get one of these for the playthrough, but I figured I'd get something special later on, and you'll see what that is. I'll give you a hint on what it is. I'll give you a hint, and I'll just say The Shining. That's all I'm going to say. The Shining, the movie. Or the book, I guess. Well, the movie suits it better, but whatever. Let's just run away. What am I doing? I don't want to fight this thing. So is there nothing, like, in here? How do I do this? I don't know what to do, guys. I'm sorry. I'm going to leave now because I'm confused. Heart scale. Nice. Is there like a back entrance? I really don't know what to do. Actually, I'm gonna look that up real quick. Hang on. Okay, I'm back. Apparently you just have to go to a different entrance. The one I saw that was surrounded by the Zen Mode Darmanitans are the ones, is the entrance I need to go to. So we're gonna put some repel on and then go do that. Because that's the cool thing to do. Repel, baby. Repel. Repel those annoying-ass things. So let's go east. Here's an item. Stardust. Already found some of that, but whatever. I'll take it. It's free. Have I battled you? Yeah, I think of... Yeah, I've talked to you before. What's over here? I've already talked to you. And I've already... covered a lot of the ground here. Already my repel's wearing off, which sucks balls. Let's use it again. Okay. So I'm just gonna go north again. Aha, here we go. This is what I need to do. Let's get in here and find us some cool shit. There are two things I've learned about quicksand. If you try to walk through the middle, you'll fall. And if you try to run through it, you'll fall. Thanks, sir. Appreciate it. My psychotic Pokemon just started making noises. Is that because you're in the ruins, or is it because of you? What can I say? I turned them on. No, those are not Pokeballs in my pocket. That is definitely my extremely round penis. Oh, shit. Fucking Sigilyph, or Sigilyph, what do you want to call it? Wow, I can't lead see this thing. I'm not gonna lie, this thing kinda rapes me right now, cause yeah, it rapes me. I can't really do much to it. I can paralyze it. That's about it. Let's go for a paralyze. Hopefully it won't kill me. Just want this thing slow. Aha! Can't move, bitch. Let's go into... What do I want to go into? Let's go into Hot Shit. Hopefully it can take a hit. If it does do a hit. Oh, it's just going to light screen like an idiot. Cool, that works. I'm just going to Fire Punch it, because that's a cool thing to do. Oh my god. Critical hit with Scope Lens. Probably would have killed without it. I don't even know. This thing's a freaking beast. Fluffy grew to the next level, which is very nice. So strong. Who are you? I'm your daddy, bitch. Tell your mother I said hey. Let's go out in the Hot Shit. Yeah, I don't care. Just being here fills me with magical power. That's what all the ladies say when I enter a room. No, it's a fucking Woobat. Gotta say, I've gotten pretty lucky with Hustle. I haven't missed a Fire Punch yet. Knock on wood, I'll probably miss right now. As it air cutters me. No, I didn't miss, sweet. God, another crit. That's so sweet. Crates are so funny when you abuse them, aren't they? Work up. Yeah, sure. I'll forget uproar, because I don't really need it. Oh, it's a Muna. I'll go ahead and fire punch this thing to oblivion. Oh, I missed just then. Good thing Muna's stupid and uses something it doesn't need. And this will probably Oko. Yep, without even a crit. My god, this thing is so powerful. And it hasn't even evolved yet. Let's see. I need to use a potion on a lot of things. Molester, Tits McGee. I'll use it on Molester here. Well, I'll go ahead and use it on the other Pokemon too. Because I'm just that nice. Okay. Switch Muna to the front now. Let it do some dirty work. Watch out for the quicksand. Ooh. Cover fossil or the plume fossil? Don't really know which one's which. I think plume is the Archaeops thing. I'm not really going to use either of them, but... Okay, it's going to tell me. Yeah, I'll take it. Archaeops is such a beast, but it has a terrible ability to balance it out, so... What's up, bro? Trainer, you still can't move ahead because there's so much sand. I'll do my best to remove the sand. Give me a second. Give you a second? 1 second. Ah! What the fuck is this shit? No! No! God damn it. Ooh, I'm standing right on an item. Nice. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to fall, so whatever. Revive, I'll take it. Also, use another repel, because I hate random encounters, and I'm almost out of repels, so this sucks. Oh well. What's this? Can I even... No, I can't get up on that. So, have they removed the sand yet, bro? Broski? Ah, dude, what the fuck? What the fuck is this shit? Let's go ahead and fall down here. Maybe it leads to a different area, although I highly doubt it. Nope, same fucking area. Dude, what do I do? What the fuck, bro? Hang on a second. I'm angry. What do I do in here? Hang on a second. I'll be right back again. Okay, I'm back. Apparently, I can't do anything right now. In this castle, I have to come back later when Team Plasma does something. Spoilers. Wish I could wake these things up. Like, piss on them or something and they wake up. Is there anything over here? No. Well, this was fun while it lasted, but it's time to skeet on out of here, I think. Whoa, let's not get in the sand if we can help it. Actually, we can't help it. Actually, we can. Aha! I'll take it. Man, these dowsing rod things are so cheap. Let's just run along the side here, not to get into any trouble. Hopefully, have this doctor man heal us up. And then we're going to get the hell out of here and go on to something else. Although that was fun while it lasted, I gotta say. Hopefully I didn't miss any important items, but meh. Can't be too important if I missed them. One step in the dark sand does this. That's amazing. Darumaka! Abortion can't run from it probably, so it looks like I'm going to have to battle it. Because abortion is a slow asshole. Good thing I got the Evilite Stone and the Uproar move, which I've never used in any game or seen competitively for obvious reasons, really sucks. So, just gonna finish it off here. And then we are going to move on. Probably gonna use my last repel, actually. I really hate. Alright. Nothing over here. I really hate random encounters, sorry. Let's run back through here. I think I've already battled everyone here, and I just gotta go up here now. What's up, bro? A traveling backpacker meets a traveling trainer. Why is backpacker and trainer capitalized? Didn't know backpacker was a title, but whatever. Who am I to judge? I'm not. Sandstorm. Psybeam for the win. I ain't doing shit, son. You air cutter me. Psybeam to the face. Blah, 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 blah. Shut up. Don't care. Eat a dick. Let's run on ahead, and we're done with Route 4 already, it seems. Oh, God, no! Hello, poop boy. Come here. No, I don't take orders from you. Fucker. Elisa called and was asking me all about electric-type Pokemon. I thought about you guys. That's why I wanted to see you. Ta-da, freebies for you. Hey, Charon. Here, you too, poop boy. Ultra Balls. If you see a Pokemon that you want to have join you, be sure to use a good type of Pokeball, because this could be the first and last time you see that Pokemon. I know it might seem strange for me to say this, since I'm the one who asked you to complete the Pokedex, but please remember to enjoy your journey. Of course, I'm not saying you can just neglect the Pokedex, but you know that. Now, if you'll please excuse me, I have to go meet Bianca. She's in a dark alleyway blowing some... blowing some college dropout. It seems the professor gave us the Pokedex as a reason to send us on a journey. At least, that's what my mom told me. Blah. They wanted us to go out and see the world, so my mom, Bianca's mom, and your mom made a request to Professor Juniper. Poop boy, what should we do now? You should shut the hell up and get out of my face before I stick my foot so far up your ass. You can brush your teeth with my shoelaces. Thanks by going to Route 4 and catching this Pokemon I got caught. Blah, 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 blah. Shut up. Don't care. What's up, bro? I don't really want to do that. Actually, I will. That's cool. Okay. You know I had to do it. I always have to check the trash cans. Okay, in this city, I can get a sunstone, so cool. Gramps, we know you run the daycare. How do we know? Because we're Team Plasma. We are taking Pokemon away from people. Since you work at the daycare, we figure you must have a lot of Pokemon. Hand them over! What kind of nonsense is this? Oh, wait. What kind of nonsense is this? Oh, a strong-looking trainer. Please help me. If you're going to get in our way, we'll take your Pokemon, too. Okay, I see you try, because that P, we all know, stands for Poop Boy. And you're about to get raped. Oh, you're fucking Watchhawk. I'm going to see this goddamn thing all game, aren't I? I can't get away from Patch Rat or its shitty fucking ugly evolution. It's so dumb, dude. It's probably going to have Crunch, too, just to fuck with me. Whatever. Yeah, what do you know? Stupid piece of shit. I think I can live another one. Maybe. Yeah. Nice. I ain't taking no shit from this thing. Trubbish. I think I'll be faster. Let's go ahead and see. Nope. Oh, it missed! You got haxed, bitch! You got super hacked. Wah, wah. This went down so fast, so I think we better run. Let's head out to the music park. Hey, thanks for telling me, you dumb fuck. Thank you so much. Please take this as a token of my gratitude. It's a brand new bike. I've always planned on riding around Nimbasa City, but I never ended up riding it. Thank you, sir. I have a daycare on Route 3. If you have any Pokemon you want me to raise, please drop them off. I just came to sightsee, but I got in a lot of trouble. I sound like Master Roshi from Dragon Ball Z. Oh my god, it's the slut. Look at you, slutting along. The professor told me Nimbasa City has a lot of things to see and do, including male strippers. The amusement park, big stadium, small court, and the battle subway. I'm going to go see the Pokemon musical. See you later. Slutting bitch. Ooh, battle subway. I need to go to the Pokemon Center, though, to buy one more repels and two heal my Pokemon. Yes, you may help me. Got a lot of money, so super repel, that's what I'm talking about. Give me like 30 of these. 25 will do. Could use an escape rope. Awakening, let's get a few of these. Revive, let's get a few of these. About 8. Super potion, about 5. And hyper potion, let's get a lot of these too. Bam, alright. Money well spent. What's up? Minchino. Minchino's a bitch because it's got like freaking technician and multi-hit moves. It's either technician or skill link, or it might be both. I think it gets like skill link through Dream World or something. We hope to see you again. Blah, 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 blah. What's in here? Ooh. I will judge your battles in a battle test. What would you like to do? Info. You'll take a battle test using 3 Pokemon for single battles and 4 Pokemon for double battles. No. I would not like to do it because I won't get experience and it's going to be a waste of time for the viewer. Battle subway. No doubt it has a surprising gimmick. They should make like a new Pokemon type. Like, I think that since there's a dark type, there should be a light type. And maybe like a clown type or something. I don't know. I won, then I lost. Gear Station has trains where you can battle other trainers. The Battle Subway. You're a trainer, aren't you? Please just accept this without a word. What is this? Pass? Versus Recorder. Fuck yeah. If you have a Versus Recorder, you can record battles with friends or on the Battle Subway. Anyway, this woman of mystery will go somewhere. That's right, she'll go to the Battle Institute. Man, you have to play this long just to get the Versus Recorder? Just to record, like, battles? Jeez. Blah, blah, blah. Nobody cares about your bullshit, sir. What's in here? Anything of note? No. Don't care. Don't care either. What are you doing? Aha! HM! Nice. Oh, hell yeah! Cool. See, you always want to talk to these random ass, like, people in here because they give you shit for no reason. Like, imagine if somebody broke into your house. Or better yet, if you broke into someone else's house, just walked in, waltzed in, dug through their trash here, and then asked this woman right here, like, would you like to have sex with me? And she was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna have sex with you, and then I'm gonna, like, give you, like, $100. That's what this is like. Pokemon teaches you to break into people's houses. People say shiny Pokemon look like they're gleaming when they come out of the grass. Okay, I don't really care. Shiny Krokorok. What's up here? Yeah! That's what I want. That's what I wanted. Oh, God. So, if I get, if I get one more level, I'm going to give that to probably Cottony. I don't know. It can learn Cotton Guard, which is a useful move. But I might not use it. I'm going to stick with Leech Seed, Giga Drain, maybe Stun Spore. I mean, Cotton Guard is useful, but, you know. Air Balloon, that move's really annoying. Hey, it's Bianca. What a slut. Oh, Poop Boy, are you interested in the musicals? Then let's go in together. Okay. Damn, nice graphics. Amazing, isn't it? Hello, you two, how do you do? I'm the owner of this theater, pleasure to meet you. Ooh, I must say that that you two seem like phenomenal trainers. What do we do here? We use props to make your Pokemon fashionable and glamorous. Do you want to join in and play dress up? To get you started, here's a prop case. I really don't want to do this. Don't make me do this, please. Please, sir, I don't want to dress up my Pokemon in pink outfits. No, I don't want to. Can I not? I can't back out. Okay, we're gonna dress up my stupid looking hot shit. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm doing this. I can pull out props from the list on the bottom of the screen. Let's dress up hot shit with props. You can't see what I'm doing right now, but... Oh my god, this looks really ugly. There we go. Oh wait. Let's go back. I want to add sunglasses to him. And an umbrella. No, not the weed leaf. It's like a marijuana leaf. Give him the umbrella. There we go. Give him the hat. No, wait, it's not the hat. What the hell? Give him the hat. Wait, what is this? Oh, I'll give him a pimp cane, too. He's a fucking pimp. I wish you guys could see this right now, but you can't. Yes. Wow, the two of you did a fantastic job coordinating everything. Utterly charming. If you have a Pokemon who can play dress up, you can participate in the Pokemon musical. Blah, I really don't want to do this, though. I just want to dress up my thing in silly clothes. Oh, I don't know what to do. Doing the musical would be totally cool, but there's other stuff I want to do. Okay, that's it. I'm in my mind. I'm going to see the sights in Nimbasa. See ya, Poop Boy. I really don't want to do this. Okay, good. Whew. Oh my god. Daddy, what are you doing here? I've come to take you back home, of course. You've been out whoring around. You've got 8 different types of STDs. I talked to your doctor. He told me. Bianca. Stop spreading your diseases. Your mother told me that you've made it all the way out here. Haven't you gone far enough? No way! I'm going to keep traveling with Poop Boy and my Pokemon. Absolutely not. Others do things their way and we do things ours. Is that so? Then how about you do things your way and I'll do things mine? Sweetie, you keep going on your travels. Who the hell's this? Hey, who do you think you are? This is a family matter. My name is Elisa. I'm this town's gym leader. I also happen to be a model. Hey, thanks for bragging, asshole. You know, there are many people in this world. There are people whose way of thinking may be completely different from yours. Sometimes this means you may get hurt. Of course. That's exactly right. It's because I'm worried about that. But it's important to keep trying, to learn about the differences between yourself and others, to learn that being different is okay. And you shouldn't worry. Trainers always have Pokemon at their side. Pokemon are wonderful. It's not only how cute they can be, but also how much you can depend on them. Please! I know there's gonna be painful stuff like you're worrying about. I know, really, I get it. But, like, listen. There'll be tons of nice people, too. Nice people to fuck. And spread STDs around. It's great stuff, Dad. Know what else? Since I've been traveling with Pokemon, I've already gotten tougher. I can totally tell. So please. I guess. If wanting to continue your journey is selfishness on your part, wanting to stop you is selfishness on mine. I'm surprised to find I'm the one being childish at my age. I'm old as shit. This gym leader's comments helped me wake up. Bianca, I'm sure it's better that you take the path you want to take now. I hope that your journey will be fun. Bon voyage. Poop boy, please take care of my little girl, okay? I can't stop her from screwing random gentlemen, Mr. Bianca's dad, but I'll do what I can. Papa, I'll come home after I find out what I really want to do. I'm sure he traveled as a trainer himself in the past. Being a parent must be hard. Did I meddle unnecessarily? You look troubled, so I decided to chime in. By the way, if you're trainers, please stop by the Pokemon Gym. I'll teach you a little something about how tough a journey can get. She's so cool. Ha! I want to be a totally cool woman like Elisa. I wonder how I'll get there. Well, before that, I guess I need to discover what I really want to do. See you later, poop boy. And wow, that went on for way too long. So, I'm going to see you guys later on the next episode of Pokemon White. If you enjoyed this episode, please rate this video. And I'll talk to you guys later on the flip side. In the hizzy. Okay, bye.